Tuesday. Dogs are out here doing their business. Steve just left. It's about almost 9 o'clock. So we've been just hanging out this morning, waiting for Best Buy delivery to deliver our new stove for the kitchen and take the old beast out. So they came just a little while ago. They just left. So, looks really good. No dents, no scratches, everything works. It's really great. I can't wait to cook on her.
Thank you. one junior jumbo jack, no cheese, one small fry, and one hash brown.
Small fry and a hash brown?
Small fries.
Okay, and what else?
No Sprite, just a small fry.
Oh, small fries?
Fries, yeah, french fries.
Okay,
and then hash brown?
Okay.
That's it.
Yeah, do you have a good?
Yes.
I'll be 5 and 6, yeah.
Okay.
Some lunch, Jack in the Box. Talk about a sabotage week for eating. Got some french fries. Hash brown. A junior jumbo jack. Two ranch. I'm gonna finish up lunch and then I'm gonna head out and finish up my errands and then get back to those doggies. So I'm back home now. The doggies were sleeping when I came in. I tried to sneak up on them and get them on the video here. I went to the thrift store in Kroger, so I'll show you what I got. I brought in 2 bleach from the garage. I need to put those in the pool. Cranberry juice. Dish detergent for the dishwasher. 2 Mr. Clean Magic Erasers. Chocolate chip granola bars. Folgers coffee. Tonight I'm gonna make spaghetti. So I got some thin spaghetti. Air freshener for the trash bin. Tomato sauce for spaghetti tonight. Also the ground turkey and the garlic bread that I cook up in the oven. Onion, dark chocolate bar, 2 of the Justin's peanut butter cups. Oh, the dogs are gonna love these. I got them some little doggy bones. Thrift store, I found this cute cup. It was 25 cents. Cute little design. And then I also found this at the thrift store for 89 cents. Steve uses these for his lunch. He puts milk in these and then cereal in another container so he can have breakfast at work. So he got another one of those. That's what I got today. Heading in my bedroom. It's kind of dark in here a little bit. I have the windows shut. Heading in my bedroom. I'm gonna make my bed and get it cleaned up. I have clothes to put away here. And then I need to make the bed. And I might vacuum. It's 5:45. Steve should be getting off work around 6 o'clock, so I'm going to start getting the spaghetti ready. Harvey and Bella have been doing really good together. They played a lot and they slept a lot. So I'm going to get dinner started. You guys want to go outside? Come on.
No, not up on the couch.
She knows what no means.
Come here.
I'm in the bedroom.
Yeah, come on.
Come on.
Come on. Here you go, lay down.
Yeah.
She's carrying it around.
Let's see what she does. Follow her around. You want me to... Let's see what she does. But yeah, not on the couch.